Hey friends, so our move to Idaho was actually pushed back a day, so we are leaving tomorrow morning instead of leaving earlier today. So if anyone has any confusion, that's why Dylan, my boyfriend, needed some extra rest before we made the move, just because we're driving across country and it's only logical that you get the most rest that you can. He was wiped from doing everything. We just were winded. So, stay tuned for the rest of the ride there. And I will see you guys tomorrow.